A dramatic scene unfolding in North Texas. A hostage situation at the Congregation Beth Israel Synagogue in a suburb outside of Fort Worth. A massive response from the FBI, SWAT teams, and several local police departments.
The absolute key in hostage negotiation is gathering information. How much information can you gather, either through the hostage taker or through other means? How many people are in there? Is there anybody that's hurt? And what is his state of mind?
Sources familiar with the investigation tell ABC News an armed man took four people hostage, including a rabbi. The suspect demanding the release of a known Pakistani terrorist, Afial Siddiqui, who was serving 86 years at Carswell Air Force Base near Fort Worth. She had alleged ties to Al-Qaeda and was convicted in 2010 of attempted murder of U.S. soldiers and FBI agents in Afghanistan. The White House, ATF, and Department of Homeland Security are closely monitoring the situation.
There's a limit, actually, how long this could probably go before law enforcement may have to make a decision about whether to go in or not.
Synagogues across the country, including several in the Dallas area, are on high alert.
The entire Jewish world understands and knows about this incident. I've had many calls from Israel, and we are here to support the community in any way we can.
Christine Sloan, ABC News.